And now the day is here to buy your gifts, clothes and devices. It comes just once a year. They're selling things at lower prices. But heed this one request, I've something to ask of you, if I may. Please spare a thought for those working Black Friday. They woke at 10 p.m. and came to work so you can buy things. They marked all prices down around the shop. It's so exciting. The queue goes out the door. The shop floor's increasingly untidy. Well, what did you expect working Black Friday? Serving all night and morning too. Lunchtime goes by, but we work right through. And the zombies come in large amounts to get some stuff at large discounts. The early bird catches the worm when it's Black Friday. At night, we're finally done. We'll close because the shelves are empty. The hordes will stagger home. They've satisfied their feeding frenzy. I've worked at double speed with not a slight increase to my pay. That's just the way it is working Black Friday. So think of the staff of all the shops, the ambulance drivers, and maybe the cops. They've worked to the bone just to provide all last year's goods at next year's price. They'll sell it all throughout the mall, serving Black Friday. Friday, prices go down on Friday. Everybody's hurrying down to the shopping center. Buy things, demand their supplyings. Manufactured urgency will make you violent. I need to hydrate.